She said, bring some Xanax, Luke. Did you tell the other guy, bring some Xanax?
I found her eight sites.
Eight sites?
Let him finish, Pam. He didn't interrupt you.
Match.com, the army, hookup.com, and the hookup.com is when a man meet a woman and start banging each other.
So
it's like sexual encounters. I found her eight sites.
Eight sites?
Let him finish, Pam. He didn't interrupt you.
Match.com, A-Harmony, hookup.com, and the hookup.com is when a man meet a woman and start banging each other. That's why it's like sexual encounter. It's like sexual
He just pulled that shit. He is not going to kill you to pull it out. Look at mama do it. She got no stable hands.
No.
You got to let her take it out fast or it's going to hurt you. See, nah, it's all
right.
You'll be all right.
You put your pillows in here. Oh shit. Spread. Then blank it out. Over there so that you won't get on the sheet.
Go
talk to these crazy
people.
Grab. It's a evil pop. There's one crab in there. And a shrimp. A pot on some shrimp that he got a good tail in there.
What is going on?
Don't forget the trash going on. Okay. Ain't nothing that bad.
I'm gonna this back.
Where is the pool at?
Fucked up.
Thank you for hitting around.
I was going after the dogs. I'm not even coming.
You want to watch Sandra there? You hear me? That's not shrimp. They lay at the bottom there. Yeah. What? Yeah. Hey, Zay. Mm-hmm. Your mama's gonna get the job.
Yay, mom.
So nobody else gonna do it.
Shows in Miami, love the hip hop Miami. I'm like the main character, one of the main.
California?
No, Ray J is in California. I'm in Miami.
Trick Daddy is making everything man.
Trick Daddy? Next to me.
And let me get the potato.
He's not even on the show anymore. He's not even on the show.
Yes, I am. During the pandemic, I wasn't filming. Yeah, I was afraid to just jump back in it like that.
I'm with you. I'm cold.
I just, you know what I'm saying? And I've been so tied up in my business, in my entrepreneurship, which I may invite her to one of my classes to teach her how to be a real entrepreneur. Yeah, and I'm on one of those reality shows in Miami.
And steal what's already stolen.